breaking news. A Family Dollar employee shot and robbed tonight in Mobile. It happened at the store on NAFCO Road at McVeigh around 8:30 this evening. As you can see from this live look, the scene is still very active right now. Police tell us the employee was shot in the stomach. The suspect took off with the cash register. The employee has been taken to the hospital. No word on their condition.